Okay, he's going. Will the audience please arise for the processional march and stay standing until asked to be seated.
Thank you. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please remain standing while the Color Guard of the Manti, Utah National Guard Unit presents the flags of the United States of America and the great state of Utah. The Snow College Cadence Chamber Choir will then perform the national anthem, and the Color Guard will post the colors. Color Guard. The audience may be seated, and thank you to our color guard. Good afternoon. Welcome to this commencement ceremony celebrating the class of 2023. With this class of graduates, Snow College is now 135 years old, the second oldest institution in the state of Utah, and the second oldest community college west of the Mississippi River. We have been in this business for a very long time, and we are proud of what Snow College offers. My name is Stacy McKiff, and I have officially been the president of this storied institution for 4 days. Prior to that, I served as interim president, vice president, and on the business faculty for a total of 19 years. So commencement is a day of celebrating student success, and because we personally know our students here and have connections with them, it has always been one of my favorite days of the year. My husband, Mark, joins me in welcoming you to this beautiful campus today. This afternoon, I'd like to thank Dr. David Fulmer, Dr. Michael Huff, the Snow College Wind Symphony, and the Snow College Chamber Choir for their music. Our music program is full of gifted musicians, and we thank them for sharing their special talents with us on this special occasion. Thank you. It's now my pleasure to introduce those seated on the platform, and I apologize to everyone for the pictures of what our hair is all going to look like later on, but thank you for being with us. As I read the names of our platform guests, will they kindly stand and remain standing? Audience, please hold your applause until everyone has been introduced. Our very distinguished guests and honorees today are former Snow College President Gerald Day and his wife, Luann, and Bronco Mendenhall, whose wife, Holly, chose to sit with friends in the audience, Jackson Rowley, our 2022-23 student body president, Natalie Mortimer, one of our 2023 class valedictorians, who is a music major. Representing the State Board of Higher Education, Jessalie Anderson, vice chair, and board members, Rick Wheeler, Rich Christensen, and deputy commissioner, Jeff Landward of the Utah System of Higher Education. Next, Leslie Heisel, chair of the Snow College Board of Trustees, and Rick Robinson, vice chair of the board. And the following members of the Board of Trustees are here today. Randy Cox, Jeff Kahn, Karen Soper, trustee and alumni president Kay Christensen, and John Cox. We are also pleased to welcome on the stage Senator Darren Owens, member of the Utah State Senate who serves Snow, Representative Carl Albrecht, and Representative Steve Lund, who both represent our area in the state legislature, and our academic deans, Dr. Michael Huff, Fine Arts and Communication, who is leading the music today, Mike Brinchley, Social and Behavioral Sciences, Dr. Kevin Sorensen, Natural Sciences and Mathematics, Dr. David Allred, who is here as Humanities Division Dean, and in his new role of Associate Provost, and Jay Olson, Dean of Business and Technical Education. We are also thrilled today to welcome President Brad Cook and his wonderful wife, Jen, back to Snow College, who traveled all the way from Bahrain to be here with us. They are celebrating the graduation of their children, Jack and Charlie Cook. The Cooks are wonderful personal friends and wonderful friends of Snow College, and it's just such a pleasure to have them here today. Welcome back, President and Jen. Will you guys stand up? I don't think the people in the back can see. Here are President and Jen. Thank you. All right. Now, would all members of our faculty and staff, current or retired, please stand? I believe what makes Snow College extraordinary is the people of Snow College. These are the individuals who have cared for our students and helped them reach their goal today. I appreciate the big and the little things that they do to make a difference. So please join me once again in offering a sincere, heartfelt thank you. Thanks, faculty and staff. Today, we would like to recognize two faculty members who were selected by their peers and academic leadership team for their service. Chad and Rachel, will you please join me at the podium? You can read their full biographies about these two on page 28 of your program, and I'll just put in a personal note that I've worked with these two for a lot of years, and they're extremely deserving of these honors today. Rachel Keller teaches composition, literature, language, and theory classes, but her concern for her students doesn't end with proper grammar and sentence structure. She understands how complicated life can be and goes out of her way to mentor students. She tells her colleagues that she cares for her students because each one is someone else's child. She is an exceptional teacher and well-deserving of the Jesse Madsen Brady Teaching Award. Congratulations, Rachel.
Thank you so much.
Chad Dewey is this year's recipient of the J. Elliott and Maxine Cameron Service Award. When Chad is not teaching in his natural resources classroom, he is teaching students and giving them experiences in the field. He has partnered with the Forest Service, BLM, DWR, and DNR, and with his students, has volunteered to build fences, work on Antelope Island, survey deer populations, and conduct research. Chad advises a student club, has established employment and internship opportunities for students, and makes sure colleagues are well-fed at their functions. I can attest to that too. Congratulations, Chad.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Here are a couple of other facts you might not know about this college. We continually are recognized as the safest campus in Utah and significantly exceed national averages for our student success rate. Our athletic teams excel. They rank high in national and regional standings, and we just completed our first year with men's and women's wrestling on our Richfield campus. You might find it interesting to note that Snow College has had the winningest college football program in all of Utah over the last 5 years. Our academic programs represent us well at national competitions where they compete and beat four-year schools. With campuses in both Ephraim and Richfield, Snow College is now both the degree-granting and the technical college institution for Central Utah. In addition to our traditional degree programs, we also offer job-ready technical certificate programs in everything from welding to construction to cosmetology. We have partnerships with several local companies for job placement, including at the only Fortune 500 company in all of Central Utah. Did you know that Snow College remains committed to being the most affordable educational option in the state? This includes having the lowest tuition rates for both degree-granting institutions and technical colleges. Snow College continues to grow, and by doing so, we are providing more and more students the opportunity to get an education within a culture of caring. And there are so many other highlights that could be mentioned, but suffice it to say, Snow College continues to shine very bright on the state and national stages. Let's give everybody a hand for that. As you may know, Snow College offers 2 4-year degrees, a bachelor's degree in commercial music and a bachelor of science in computer software engineering. Today we will be pleased to hear from Natalie Mortimer, who was selected as the class valedictorian for all 4-year degrees. You can read her complete bio on page 5 of your printed program. You'll also see a bio for Bailey Bowers, the valedictorian for the 2-year programs. She plays on our softball team and has a game today in Salt Lake, but we celebrated with Bailey and the other graduating sophomores last week. So back to Natalie, she was raised in Layton, Utah, and is the oldest of Steve and Becky Woolley's 3 children. Her love for music started young, and she has been involved in the music program at Snow in many ways. Now that her 4-year degree is finished, Natalie and her husband, Ty, will move to Ogden to complete her teacher licensure program and establish her own private violin studio. It's now my pleasure to invite Natalie to the microphone.
Today is a big day for all of us, and I'm really thankful for the opportunity to be celebrating with you. I would like to start out by thanking our professors and advisors and administrators. We really couldn't do this without them. And I'm sure that all of you, like me, have had professors who have given you great advice and made a big difference in your lives while you've been here. One professor who has influenced me is Dr. Smith. He teaches orchestra here, and he's given me great advice, starting with his advice to go to Cavalier Pizza on a date. I'm married now. He also told us repeatedly a couple years ago that bell bottoms were going to come back into style, and thanks to him, I was one of the first to get on that train when they started popping up everywhere the next semester. But in all seriousness, our professors have given us great advice and guidance, and so I hope that you will remember what you've learned from them and take that with you as you leave. I did a little bit of math the other day, and if you, assuming you have your required credits just for an associate's degree, and assuming that your teachers gave you about the standard 2 hours of work per week per credit hour, and assuming you did all of your homework, then you spent about 1,500, maybe 1,800 hours on homework over your couple years here. That's a lot of hours. You've learned a lot, but that doesn't need to be the end of your learning. I hope that whether or not you go and continue on your formal education, that you will keep learning, and don't let go of what you've learned here. Keep it up, or else it will go away. As we all move forward, whether that's to more school or to your career, I hope that you will all remember this quote from Albert Einstein. He said, "Strive not to be a success, but rather to be of value." And to me, being of value means making a difference in the lives of the people around you. It means serving and helping wherever you can. And it is my belief that as you make your focus on serving other people, that you'll find your own success. And I wish you all success. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Natalie, and congratulations for your accomplishments. You would probably prefer performing to speaking, and we wish you the very best, so thank you. We'll now be pleased to hear a special musical presentation by the Wind Symphony, Bayou Breakdown. Dr. Fulmer. Thank you. Thank you so much, Dr. Fulmer, and to the students for being here today to share your talents with us. It's now my honor and pleasure to present this year's honorary degree recipients. The special purpose of awarding an honorary degree is to recognize someone who has achieved distinction and has made unusual contributions to their professional field in higher education, in general, or to a specific educational institution, and to bring honor to both the recipient and the institution. Today, we are pleased to confer these degrees on Gerald Day, Luann Day, and Bronco Mendenhall. As I confer the honorary degrees, I invite you to read their impressive biographies on pages 7 and 8 in your program. President and Mrs. Day, would you please join me at the podium? The Days served as our institution's leaders from 1989 to 2001. They came to us from the Georgia Institute of Technology, but have deep roots in Utah. During their time here, Snow College saw a 300% increase in enrollment, the Humanities Building and Lucy Phillips Library were remodeled, and the historic Noyes Building was restored to its original beauty. President Day was a visionary leader who worked with legislators and community leaders to merge with the former SVATC and create a branch campus in Richfield. He and Luann, who spent hours helping local students and community members in need, still return to Ephraim often to support a community they grew to love. They have 3 children, all of whom graduated from Snow College, and 2 of them are with us today. Emily and Steve, and any other Day family members, would you please stand and wave? Up at the top. President and Mrs. Day, on behalf of the Snow College Board of Trustees, faculty, and staff, we are honored to present this honorary doctorate degree of Humane Letters to you. Chair Kiesel, please join me in presenting the award.
Service. Love, Jenny.
Thank you so much, President and Mrs. Day. Thank you for the impact you made while you led us and for the support and advocacy you continue to give us. Thank you. Coach Mendenhall, will you please join me at the podium now? Bronco Mendenhall first stepped foot on the campus nearly 40 years ago. He played football as a Badger and was part of the 1985 National Championship team. It's on the scoreboard over there. He later returned to coach the Badgers for a bit and has spent the last 30 plus years coaching. Most notable was his time as head coach at Brigham Young University and the University of Virginia. At BYU, his teams went 99-43 and won two Mountain West Conference championships. For five of his six seasons at Virginia, his teams were bowl eligible, the longest streak for the program in two decades. While winning matters, Coach Mendenhall's ultimate goal has always been to build great people, not just great football organizations. We are happy to have his wife, Holly, with us. Up in the stand, maybe just wait for us, Holly. Thank you. She's seated there with her dear friends and former Snow College coach, Paul and Colleen Tidwell. Holly and the Tidwells, thank you for being here. Coach Mendenhall, on behalf of the Snow College Board of Trustees, faculty and staff, we are honored to present this honorary doctorate degree of Humane Letters to you. Appreciate the days and Coach Mendenhall for having patience with a person who's been on the job for 4 days. So thank you very much. It will now be our pleasure and privilege to hear from Dr. Mendenhall.
The doctor caught me off guard. I think we all know President McGiff is going to be amazing. It resonates. You can see the kindness, the empathy, the intellect, but also the leadership. And so I think Snow College will be in great hands. I have to recognize Coach Tidwell one more time before we get going. I've learned within the new statement of purpose here at Snow College that when you find Snow College, you find yourself. I think you find yourself because of the people that are here. In this particular case, Coach T, if you'd stand up. Yep, up there, the handsome guy in the white shirt with the gray hair. Yep. Coach Paul Tidwell found me at American Fork High School, recruited me to Snow College, was the defensive coordinator here when we won the national championship. And he helped me become who I am. And so, Coach T, I appreciate you. Making me get all emotional and feel truly fortunate. Later, I was able to hire Coach Tidwell to be an assistant coach for me at BYU, and it was one of the best decisions I ever made. So I'm so thankful and grateful to be here. I didn't expect the emotion, but Snow College is special. A couple months ago, my wife Holly and I were traveling from Montana to Idaho. There's a pass between Montana and Idaho called Menida Pass. It's the highest and most treacherous place on the journey, and at this particular time, it was late in the evening, temperatures were frigid, the wind was blowing so hard, very dark, very cold, and my wife and I are pulling a horse trailer. As we're summiting the pass, headlights come up from behind us, and by the way, there's only one lane plowed. At this point, and snow was in the passing lane, and a car comes up behind us going very fast and attempts to pass us in the passing lane, which hadn't been plowed, and not only pass us, but the next two cars in front. Immediately loses control, spins 360, goes upside down, and ends up backwards in the median in a matter of seconds. With the encouragement of my wife, and good deeds always are helpful to have an encourager. We pulled over, found the next return off-ramp, and then on-ramp to circle back to find the damaged car and vehicle. After finding the man conscious, he rolled down his window enough to slide out on his back into waist-deep snow, and I was able to escort him back to our vehicle and wait for help. Help arrived about an hour later, and it was a difficult night on the mountain, lots of cars that had gone off. And my wife and I were then on our way. The basis of my remarks is going to come from the next statement, or the next part of my remarks. The next morning, and I'm not sure how this happened, the deputy, who we had worked with the night before, wrote, "I met you and your husband, talking to my wife Holly, last night on Interstate 15, just south of the Montana border. I recognized your name from the witness statement you filled out. Things get crazy on the road for everyone, and it's incredibly hectic for me and other officers taking care of accidents on the road. I just want to tell you that I'm grateful you and the coach stopped and helped that man. Last night was cold and miserable, and it's less and less I see people willing to stop to help. Thank you for taking time out of your lives to do that." Leo Tolstoy said, "Nothing can make our life or the lives of other people more beautiful than perpetual kindness." In fact, in the English Oxford Living Dictionary, it says that kindness is a noun, the quality of being friendly, generous, considerate, and a kind act. So Snow College graduates, I advise you, as well as the Dalai Lama advises you, to be kind whenever possible, and it's always possible. 11 years at Brigham Young University, my family and I chose to take an epic journey from Provo, Utah to Charlottesville, Virginia, in a program that was struggling in every way. Three boys that had to vote unanimously to go, all given only one duffel bag full of clothes to make the trip. Middle son was late to the party in terms of a unanimous vote, but he ended up choosing to come after my wife promised him the greatest adventure of his life. My boys were transferring mid-year, and my youngest son is in the seventh grade. As you can imagine, everything being brand new, a new community, a new school, new teachers, and a new everything. He was apprehensive. On the first day of school, a young boy with special needs approached my son and basically attached himself to my son. This boy loved sports and he loved race cars. He would find my son Raider before every school day and welcome him to school. He would escort him to class and then meet him at the end of every class to walk to the next class with him. He would then eat lunch with them and then wait for their rides to come at the end of the school day. They then ran a 5K together, and at the same time, teachers began to take notice. They wrote to my wife Holly, telling her of their gratitude for our son's example of patience, empathy, kindness, and his genuine loving spirit as he touched the life of another. Rather than thinking of himself and how he might be viewed by his peers, he stood alone in terms of an example of kindness. In Steve Siegel's book, The Art of Kindness, he says, "Kindness is more than behavior. Kindness means harboring a spirit of helpfulness, as well as being generous and considerate and doing so without expecting anything in return. Kindness is a quality of being. The act of giving kindness often is simple, free, positive, and helpful." So Snow College graduates, be kind whenever possible, and it's always possible. On a recent visit to see my mom, she's 92 and can't leave the home, and has been the light of my life. It was a Sunday, and after church there was a knock on the door, and the dad of one of the families that lived close by escorted his four young children in the home, all with musical instruments in tow. Each dressed in their Sunday best, they warmly greeted my mom with hugs and smiles, and they announced that they'd be giving her the gift of music, and each performed one at a time. under the conducting of their father. They played their little hearts out with poise, skill, and love, and my mom, who's truly refined and a lady in every way and passionate of the arts, about the arts, was touched beyond measure, but more so I was touched as her son to see a family with four young children provide a personal concert to my mom at 92 years old. Ken Harding in his work with the rap, Kelly Harding in her work on the Rabbit Effect says, every person's kind or unkind choices in daily lives makes a difference in the health of others. And for a son of a 92-year-old woman and mother to see young people devote an entire day to make a difference, made the difference to me. So Snow College graduates, be kind whenever possible. And thank you very much. I was wondering which time it would happen on. It's always possible. A local university student who had battled brain cancer a number of years ago found out this past fall that his cancer had returned and that another round of chemotherapy would be required. After much thought and many discussions with his family, the young man opted to stay in school to finish the semester. With his family living a significant distance away, his local faith and university communities coordinated their efforts to support him by making him dinner every night and driving him to and from chemotherapy treatments in Salt Lake City for the entire semester. Jamil Zaki, an associate professor of psychology at Stanford, says the positive effects of kindness are experienced in the brain of everyone who witnessed the act, improving the mood and making them significantly more likely to pay it forward. This means one good deed in a crowded area, such as today, can create a domino effect and improve the day of a dozen people. So Snow College graduates, be kind whenever possible, and we are making progress right now. I can feel momentum. Nobody can go back to start a new beginning, but anyone can start today and make a new ending. That's from Maria Robinson. So in closing, and maybe we can say the whole thing together this time. Snow College graduates, be kind whenever possible, and always possible. This is the foundation of amazing lives for all of you. I consider myself lucky to be numbered amongst a Snow College Badger and alumni, and I wish you all the very best. Thank you.
Coach, thank you so much for being with us today. You've definitely had a successful career in life, and we're so glad to welcome you back to campus as well as the Days. What great messages. And yesterday, President Day gave our address in Richfield, and we couldn't have had two better messages. Thank you so much. And it's like we say, once a Badger, always. Oh, good job. Yes, always a Badger. Okay, to you other alumni who are with us today, will you please stand? If you are alumni of Snow College, please stand. Well, we welcome you home, and we invite you to continue to help us expand our Badger family. We recently increased our investment in the alumni and development offices to provide even more opportunities for you to engage with us. We frequently hear from alumni that Snow College had the most significant impact on their lives, even after transfer to multiple universities. The very best thing that you can do for us is trust us with your students and recommend Snow College to your neighbors and friends. Today, another 1,300 graduates join our alumni ranks. And to you, class of 2023, we hope that you will continue to share your Snow College pride with others and come back often to visit us. Before Provost and Chief Academic Officer Melanie Jenkins officially presents the class of 2023, please allow me to say a brief word about our offerings and give a brief snapshot of these graduating students. A combined total of 1,523 degrees and certificates will be awarded this year on our Richfield and Ephraim campuses. The major students have most declared, other than general studies, include business, music, nursing, and psychology. The average age is 21, and the oldest graduate is 71 years old. Students come to SNO from many places. Every single county in the state of Utah is represented here today. Our graduates come from 27 states and from 21 different nations. And so for all of your accomplishments, we say, congratulations, class of 2023. And now for the moment we've all been waiting for. By authority granted to SNO College under the laws of Utah, and by the authority of the State Board of Higher Education, students who have completed 2 years of satisfactory college study are awarded the associate degree. These degrees are in the areas of arts, science, nursing, business, engineering, and applied science. In addition to the associate degree, diplomas and certificates of completion are awarded to students who have completed these requirements. Candidates for degrees, diplomas, and certificates will be presented by Melanie Jenkins, Provost.
Candidates, would you please stand? President McKiff, on behalf of the faculty, I present the candidates for associate degrees, diplomas, and certificates. These candidates have completed all requirements for these awards, and the candidacy has been approved by the faculty and the Board of Trustees. I recommend that these degrees be awarded to them.
Candidates, you have fulfilled all of the requirements for the appropriate associate degree, diploma, or certificate of completion, and have been recommended by the faculty and SNO College Board of Trustees for graduation. Therefore, by virtue of the authority vested in the Utah State Board of Higher Education and then delegated to me, I confer upon you the appropriate degree.
Graduates, please be seated, and we will then have you come forward row by row.
Chair Kiesel and Vice Chair Robinson, please now join Mark and me on the front stage to present the diplomas. Our Academic Affairs Leadership Team will take their place to present the names, and our ushers will assist students with the logistics.
Emma Perkins.
Brooklyn Guevara, cum laude.
Sierra Roberts, summa cum laude.
Ella Stevens, cum laude.
Emma Martin.
Galilee Thompson, summa cum laude.
Nathan Sorensen, summa cum laude.
Emmett Hink, magna cum laude.
Adeline Frank, cum laude.
Bradley Burton.
Ashlyn Losey, cum laude.
Cheyenne Terry, cum laude.
Olivia Bunker, cum laude.
Brooklyn Atkinson.
Carson Carmody.
Bryce Ellis, summa cum laude.
Riley Ellis, summa cum laude.
Angela Lauber.
Amelia Schlerslicht, cum laude.
Eden Tijan, summa cum laude.
Ridge Finlinson, magna cum laude.
Curtis Clausen.
Jace Baxter.
Kaylee Palmer, summa cum laude.
Melaine Simons, cum laude.
Shalise Cook, cum laude.
Jaden Christiansen, cum laude.
Miguel Solis.
Taylin Lovato, cum laude.
Sarah Smith.
Bryn Henry.
Anota Ciocia.
Bryn Nelson, summa cum laude.
Aurora Slater, magna cum laude.
Enoch Ward, summa cum laude.
Caitlin Day.
Emily McGee, summa cum laude.
Nathan Hill, summa cum laude.
Teresa Parkin, summa cum laude.
Kiernan McWilliams.
Cesar Placencia.
Julio Morales, cum laude.
Naomi Wilden.
Carlos Barron, magna cum laude.
Vance Strait, summa cum laude.
Lauren Checkett, summa cum laude.
Jordan Brangle, cum laude.
Anna Bastian.
Aubrey Thompson, magna cum laude.
Madison Watson.
Madison Mickelson, summa cum laude.
Alexis Havens, cum laude.
Lynn Jarvis.
Joseph Peterson.
Katie Goetz, summa cum laude.
Mackenzie Staley.
Paige Cummings.
Brooklyn Heap.
Maria de la Luz Brito Lopez.
Franya Hernandez.
Liza de Leon.
Lorenzo Chavez, cum laude.
Sebastian Davila Valle.
Angela Garcia.
Diego Atuan Rosales. Summa cum laude.
Durley Hojailova.
Merles Berdiev, cum laude.
Kylie Bodley.
Benjamin Erickson.
Clint Tolbert, cum laude.
Spencer Reynolds, cum laude.
Celine Wozab.
Casey Wheeler, magna cum laude.
Austin Andrews.
Haley Everett.
Kaiden Sainer.
Carolee Ward.
McCall Peters, cum laude.
Abigail Worthington, magna cum laude.
Adeline Wilson, summa cum laude.
Charlie Hales, magna cum laude.
Isabel Hunsaker, summa cum laude.
Destiny Lara, magna cum laude.
Soraya Moore, summa cum laude.
Madison Bagley.
Valeria Medrano, magna cum laude.
Andrew Russin.
Jose Patino.
Brady Christensen, magna cum laude.
Gavin Norman, summa cum laude.
Tanner Norman, summa cum laude.
Joshua Cedarstrom, summa cum laude.
Ashlyn Tolman, magna cum laude.
Race James, summa cum laude.
Kieran Funk, cum laude.
Haley Pett, cum laude.
Sydney Morrill, summa cum laude.
Adeline Hafen.
Haley Palfreyman, cum laude.
Colton Fletcher, summa cum laude.
Caroline Stewart.
Taylor Chittister.
Chloe Withers, cum laude.
Sydney Anderson.
Baden Roosh, summa cum laude.
Jonathan Wilson, summa cum laude.
Jacob Marker, cum laude.
Isaac Marker, magna cum laude.
Afton Marker.
Caithness Camerata.
Aubriana Brimhall, magna cum laude.
Haley Higgs.
Savannah Kohler.
Chad McKinnon, magna cum laude.
Tessa Jensen, magna cum laude.
Erica Schulson.
Alexis Jensen, summa cum laude.
Tally Reynolds.
Natalia Chapman.
Right here. Ariana Maston, summa cum laude.
Christian Todd.
Tiana Stanley.
Coulter Talbot.
Peyton Cottrell, cum laude.
Madeline Iyer, summa cum laude.
Gavin Paul, magna cum laude.
Elise Anderson, summa cum laude.
Hannah Lindsay.
Alistrina Belt, cum laude.
Christian Ayers, magna cum laude.
Brooke Robertson, magna cum laude.
Sierra Thompson, cum laude.
Tori Jackson, cum laude.
Casey Jackson, cum laude.
Gianna Baird.
Noemi Romero, magna cum laude.
Abby Lynn Shelton, cum laude.
Julia Richmond.
Kasheri Sedgwick, cum laude.
Sydney Tuttle.
Brian Tails.
Nathan Thomas, cum laude.
Hiram Smith.
Spencer Dean.
Joseph Tolan.
Justice Bradley, magna cum laude.
Shane Laro.
Mackenzie Levi.
Braden Olszewski.
Madeline Christensen, summa cum laude.
Anya Vander Tulen.
Tiana Chamberlain, magna cum laude.
Rebecca Hinckley, summa cum laude.
Tylee Ashton, magna cum laude.
Emily Smith, summa cum laude.
Ute Niffen, magna cum laude.
Caleb Payton Anderson.
Justin Hall.
Samantha Oberhansley.
Emma Lloyd.
Grace Mayfrey.
Madison Mon, summa cum laude.
Brindley Mon, magna cum laude.
April Christensen.
Caitlin Chittister, magna cum laude.
Caitlin Nordfeldt, cum laude.
Shay Burrell, magna cum laude.
Kaylin Livingston.
Rachel Kruger.
Emma Bingham, summa cum laude.
Julie Kangas, summa cum laude.
Samantha Tolman, summa cum laude.
Alyssa Raff, magna cum laude.
Nathan Taylor, summa cum laude.
Samuel Scheffner, summa cum laude.
Jacob Mortensen, summa cum laude.
Anna Maurer, summa cum laude.
Jesse Nuvon, summa cum laude.
Madeline Geldmacher, cum laude.
Shelby Carter, summa cum laude.
Kiyomi Robles.
Miranda Klepich, magna cum laude.
Alakata Wolfgram.
Densley Knutson, summa cum laude.
Lily Rowan, magna cum laude.
Kara Knight.
Kendra Olson.
Aslan Ristine, summa cum laude.
Valeria Perdoma Fletches.
Maria Yates, magna cum laude.
Bronte Matisse.
Jason Fowles.
Liesl Faye Hammer. Summa cum laude.
Lydia Shelton.
Marin Bent, summa cum laude.
Annie Anderson, cum laude.
Mackenzie Sachs, summa cum laude.
Abigail Murray, cum laude.
Abby Lindley, magna cum laude.
Madison Burt.
Cammy Gibbs, cum laude.
Madeline Beatty.
Adrian Andrus, magna cum laude.
Celeste Monson, cum laude.
Sarah Martin.
Brooke Baxter, summa cum laude.
Maya Robinson, magna cum laude.
Josephine Hall, cum laude.
Haley Coxon, summa cum laude.
Rafiq Tahir.
Maria Leon Reyes, summa cum laude.
Scarlett Valerizo, summa cum laude.
Carlos Carrasco Rivas, magna cum laude.
Yonali Jormia.
Colton Sant, summa cum laude.
Kelsey Mansfield, magna cum laude.
Gosh, this is terrible. Lexi Puffer.
Elizabeth Hill, magna cum laude.
Galilea Duran Rodriguez.
Luis Lujan Rodriguez.
Porter Spencer, cum laude.
Alton Pugh, cum laude.
Seth Pugh, summa cum laude.
Easton Stoffer.
Ethan Greider.
McKay Larson.
Yeah, right there. Ian Meekum.
Jarrett Bascom.
Ian Wilson.
Aubrey L. Francis.
Ashley Labrum, summa cum laude.
Jocelyn Larson.
Rain Sari.
Megan Dixon.
Ashlyn Campbell.
Addison Rapp.
Seth Rapp, magnum cum laude.
Drake Douglas.
Seth Reed, magnum cum laude.
Sophie Betts.
Aaron Olson, magnum cum laude.
Cameron McNeil.
Linda Kuyat, magna cum laude.
Joshua Fielding.
Kylie Williams.
Taylor Robertson.
Cadence Belknap.
Anna Luz Elena Ahumada.
Laura Isabel Medrano Benguengas.
Madison Otten.
Sydney Ottenen.
Hannah Lutz.
Connor Carlson. No, no!
Britton Robinson.
Audrey Nordstrom.
Molly Mortensen.
Bailey Blair.
Katie Mills.
Ashley Donahue, cum laude.
Maya Jones.
Brinley Bruff.
Caitlin Leatherwood.
Megan Nilsson.
Jamie Ramirez.
Cannon Nilsson.
McCall Alberto.
Lisbeth Neves.
William Fry, magna cum laude.
Mari Magale, summa cum laude.
Isaac Munford, cum laude.
Sailor Jackson, summa cum laude.
Reagan Knudsen.
Haley Lundell.
Miriam Luce.
Ignacio Kolodzin, magnum cum laude.
Pablo Ruggeri.
Ronald Alpa.
Felix del Rosario, cum laude.
Maria Valderez.
Sarah Paez Montana.
Ivan Walker, cum laude.
Madison Walker, cum laude.
Jason Thomas.
Megan Thomas.
Kelly Welch, Megan cum laude.
Kiana Hill.
Aaron Elbritton.
Faith Sorensen.
Sage Rushton, summa cum laude.
Lucky Proctor.
Haley McElglatt, cum laude.
Brinley Haynes.
Haley Brinchley.
Kiana Davis, magna cum laude.
Ashlyn Bingham, cum laude.
Brianna Olson.
Julia Fulmer, cum laude.
Amelie Henry, cum laude.
Autumn Lewis, cum laude.
Belle Meadows, cum laude.
Candela Gonzalez Domingo, Megan cum laude.
Pilar Fernandez, summa cum laude.
Catalina Cusano, cum laude.
Axel Carderi.
Hector David Matias Flores.
Jonathan Ortiz, cum laude.
Andres Puente, cum laude.
Christopher Castro.
Evelyn Martin.
McKay Peary, magna cum laude.
Jarrett Parkinson, summa cum laude.
Catherine Hagen, cum laude.
Elizabeth Johns, cum laude.
Logan Park, magna cum laude.
Caden Andrews.
Jackson Carl, magna cum laude.
Nephi Tonga.
Devin Claridge.
Sion Malale Noami.
Anthony Hola.
Harold Tai.
David Latu.
Sioni Tai.
Rashul Faison Stinson.
Emeka Ogbono.
Sarah Navas, magna cum laude.
Astrid Yunaponte Civilis, magna cum laude.
Trey Leishman.
Wendy Morales, cum laude.
Andrea Martinez.
Benjamin Dobesh.
Stockton White, cum laude.
Cody Trifle, magna cum laude.
Nielsen Briggs, cum laude.
McKady Thorley, summa cum laude.
Landry Spackman, cum laude.
Caitlin White, summa cum laude.
Maggie Baller.
Kelsey Topham, cum laude.
Matthew Mickle, summa cum laude.
Lexi Durfee, cum laude.
McKinley Nichols, magna cum laude.
Sarah Hill, magna cum laude.
Alexa Gutierrez, summa cum laude.
Brianna Brayton.
Min Hoi Lee.
Chajin Su, cum laude.
Hao Ha Hua Lee, cum laude.
Alita Kerr, summa cum laude.
Peyton Kerr, summa cum laude.
Ariane Tyler, summa cum laude.
McKenna Benson, cum laude.
Patrick Kastner.
Riley Peterson, cum laude.
Samantha Harris, summa cum laude.
Corey Jermaine Floyd Jr.
Maria Montez.
Brinley Isola.
Laura Lozano Nino.
Marco Barreno.
Solange Ruiz Appointee.
Andres Salazar.
Karen Spear, cum laude.
Kinsley Johnson, summa cum laude.
Caden Bailey, summa cum laude.
Aspen Collett, cum laude.
Hannah Zollinger.
Emily Columber.
Kennedy Cherry, summa cum laude.
Sadie Hatch, summa cum laude.
Whitney Nilsson, summa cum laude.
Aubrey Belknap, cum laude.
Peyton Braithwaite, summa cum laude.
Marissa Ockler, summa cum laude.
Tyler Roundy, cum laude.
Ethan Boyd, cum laude.
Lute Maja, cum laude.
Elijah Issa Tengger.
Jared Christensen, magna cum laude.
Annika Nielsen.
Catherine Christensen.
Georgia Collings, magna cum laude.
Emma Scanlon, summa cum laude.
Cameron Carter, magna cum laude.
Ava McLaughlin.
Jarrett Reedhead, cum laude.
Christopher Kilpak.
Charles Cook.
Jackson Cook, cum laude.
Cade Simmons, summa cum laude.
Aiden Bash, cum laude.
Hold on, just one second. Jarek Miller, cum laude.
Austin Zavasky.
Daniel McAllister.
Reagan Hester, summa cum laude.
Alyssa Evans, summa cum laude.
McKeltel Astel, magna cum laude.
Briley Johnson.
Adeline Barr.
Annika Johnson.
Kassara McNiven.
Kylie Bloomquist, summa cum laude.
Radisson Jensen, summa cum laude.
Julia Kilgore, cum laude.
Hannah Preston, summa cum laude.
Ella Nielsen, summa cum laude.
Madison Leonard.
Hunter Opikins, magna cum laude.
Salama Lama Ding Dong, summa cum laude.
Janae Jenkins.
Emily Porter, cum laude.
Zoe Curtis.
Samuel Torgensen Gonzalez, cum laude.
Logan Davis, magna cum laude.
Connor Boca, summa cum laude.
Benton Anderson, summa cum laude.
Erica Allen, summa cum laude.
Naeli Lozano.
Jaslyn Chandler.
Holt Argyle.
Stephanie Ringel.
Abril Marquez.
Ethany Henderson.
Cameron Zufelt.
Lanu Ola Onoafa Paletti.
Serena Rawlinson.
Abigail Kent.
Paige Curtis, summa cum laude.
Millie Western, summa cum laude.
Lainey Lovell.
Madison Killian.
Jeffy Valencia Sosa, summa cum laude.
Ethan Bishop.
Brielle Blad.
Alexa Diaz.
Jackson Hansen.
Carly Nilsson.
Stephen Calder.
Amara Balascalon Chimbata.
Jessica Jinks.
Sarah Ganhoyek, summa cum laude.
Camelia Cardinali.
Augustine Munchau, summa cum laude.
Giovanna Passerini Day, summa cum laude.
Alana Bigley, summa cum laude.
Madeline Johnson, summa cum laude.
James Miles.
Cicely Fenton.
Georgia Fenton, summa cum laude.
Brenna Funk, summa cum laude.
Bailey Page, summa cum laude.
Emily Glover, summa cum laude.
Brennan Brown, summa cum laude.
Dalton Chirilla, cum laude.
Marianne Janice, magna cum laude.
Faith Sheeler.
Kyler Kolb.
Bracken Smedley, cum laude.
Lance Burrell.
Lauren Thalman, summa cum laude.
Trisha Thalman, cum laude.
Abby Evenhouse, cum laude.
Kennedy Scott, cum laude.
Brooklyn Bancroft, magna cum laude.
Miku Kayama, cum laude.
Austin Newman, summa cum laude.
Rodrigo Garcia.
Jose Rosell, magna cum laude.
Megan Dickinson.
Abigail Lydiard, cum laude.
Ana Gonzalez Zaga.
Marta Vega.
Jasmine Carrasco, summa cum laude.
Bryson Jensen, cum laude.
Toby Roth.
Jose Luis Chacon.
Marley Tapusua.
Isaiah LaPale.
Kalaluti Hemiluli Jr.
Megan Elisa Clark, cum laude.
Mercedes McKinley.
Sydney Edelmeyer, summa cum laude.
Hiram Hatch, summa cum laude.
Addison Beach, cum laude.
Natalie Woolley, summa cum laude.
Jackson Rowley, cum laude.
Well, thank you so much, and congratulations, everyone. If you'll allow me just a short personal privilege, my daughter Marissa finished her Associate of Science business degree in December, but is serving the people of Florida today and can't be with us. So, I'm now the proud parent of two Snow College graduates. That makes 100% of my children, so I'm on the same track as the days are. So it's exciting to me. Congratulations to everyone. I will now invite our student body president, Jackson Rowley, to the microphone for brief remarks and the tassel-changing ceremony.
All right, can we go ahead and give the graduates a hand one more time? Come on. All right, now graduates, this is it. This is what we came here to accomplish. You have accomplished something today, and the rest of your time here at Snow, that'll change your life forever. As we look back at the year, as well as the time spent at Snow College, we can honestly say we danced, and we cried, and we laughed, and we had a really, really, really good time. We had a blast. Now let's remember these moments for the rest of our lives. I hope we can all say that because we've been at Snow College, we've become better. Snow College is a place where we all come together from different backgrounds and different places, and all become a family. Throughout the year, we've had some of the best of times, like that at homecoming. We've had tragedy with the passing of one of our very own students, who I want to honor as well, Paige Rydalch. Give her a hand, please. And and everything else in between, we felt all those things here at Snow. We'll all take different paths now, but our journey's all crossed here at Snow College, and we are better for it. So you're going to miss this. You're going to want this back. You're going to wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're going to miss this. Now, the best thing is, because we've become this family, we must not forget to take care of one another. As you've seen from all the alumni, as Bronco has said, and all others, right, these are your roots, these are where you're going to come from. So don't forget Snow College and where you started. As we go on, we remember all the times we had together, and as our lives change, from whatever, we will still be friends forever. This accomplishment today is a great and difficult thing to achieve. So take what you have learned and go accomplish hard things and change the world. A quote that my dad would tell me over and over again that I will share with you today is this: stick to your task till it sticks to you. Beginners are many, but finishers are few. Honor, power, place, and praise will come in time to the one who stays. Stick to your task till it sticks to you. Bend at it, sweat at it, smile at it too. For out of the bend and the sweat and the smile will come life's victories after a while. And you guys have done just that. Also, all you guys that stuck with us through the rain, you guys did that as well. So all the graduates, though, would all you guys now stand and let's make this official. All right, will all of you with me change your tassels from right to left to signify your graduation from Snow College? Congratulations.
So keep standing, and we want to thank first Provost Jenkins, Associate Provost Allred, Assistant Provost Cade Perry, and Lindsay Cheney for their assistance in presenting your names today. Okay, so now that you're standing, please now take this opportunity to show your appreciation. Please turn to face your teachers, family, friends, loved ones, and all those who have supported you and encouraged you to get to this place. Thank you so much. You may be seated. Thank you to all of your friends and family. I mean, amazing support today. Immediately following this ceremony, you're all invited to enjoy refreshments here on the Robert Stoddard Field. Students, please stop by the Alumni Association table and receive your congratulatory gift as well. We will now enjoy a closing number, our alma mater hymn by the Cadence Choir. We're going to have the platform party recess during the song, and then we will dismiss for our refreshments. We thank you all for your participation today. Please rise for the singing of the alma mater. The words are on the inside cover of your program. Please remain standing until the platform party has exited the stage. Dr. Huff.
I say.